That's a good idea. Okay. All deified people, humanoids, whether Arabs or Muslims or others with dignity, are very proud of the speech made by President Bashar al-Assad a few days earlier. He lost Arab rule, and Syria is the first Arab country. The reason that Syria is facing this crisis is not because of any monarchy which Syria has done, or any weaknesses within its democracy, or within its economy, or within its human rights record. The reason why Syria is being threatened is not because of anything bad which she did, but because of the good which she is doing. That's the reason why Syria is being threatened.